I got started building robots when I was fairly young. I took a lot of things apart, from appliances in the kitchen to toys, to really get to the fundamentals of the motors and all the parts that make up a lot of these everyday devices.
The nice thing about robotics is there's just so many aspects to it. You've got the mechanical systems, you've got the electronics, the control, the programming, and all these things have to come together to build a robot.
Robotics right now in general is a very hot field, and it's going to be like this for a long time.
There are lots of interesting people and jobs here at iRobot. Engineers like mechanical, electrical, software engineers who do everything from design work to turning screws on robots that is necessary to make them a reality.
Employers are looking for people who have the ability to grow, that they are adaptable, because the industry is going to continue to change and evolve so rapidly that they're going to change and evolve with it.
In the future, I would see robots everywhere, from performing tasks and chores to being very useful, productive tools in the office space.
Healthcare robots is something that my group has worked on for a long time. We've done work in terms of developing intelligent wheelchairs and intelligent smart interfaces to help people who have disabilities of various kinds use technology to improve their quality of life.
You could be the person who gets back broken robots and figures out what went wrong with them. You could be the person who figures out how existing robots can be improved, how they could be made cheaper, how they could be more robust.
One of the big areas for people who want to get into robotics is industrial robotics. There's a huge need for qualified technicians that can program the robots and set them up to manufacture products.
People who possess these technical and problem-solving skills, those are going to be the sought-after skills that are going to be the sought-after jobs, because they're going to be high-paying, you're going to be able to negotiate what you want.
In South Carolina, we're behind by about 20,000 jobs, and that's just one state. There's a huge demand for qualified technicians.
If you have that kind of entrepreneurial spirit, you know, be my own boss, do my own thing, there's lots of opportunities for that.
There's teenagers that are actually starting businesses based on things that they've designed themselves from all this technology that's available now, integrating it into new products.
The future of robotics is unlimited. Become whatever you want to become in robotics.